It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
We have the December Battle Pass info, right? I don't know if you guys have seen this just yet. We have all of the December Battle Pass rewards for Facebook, I'm sorry, for mobile. And it feels like that yet again, the rewards are even worse. So the ones across the top are the free rewards. And the ones across the bottom are the Golden Pass rewards. Now, I haven't dug into this yet because, it's, you know, I've been visiting with my family and everything. But there are a number of people in my Discord community saying that this is less good than before, but it's still a great value for $10. The question isn't, is this worth $10? Because this amount of materials, the Titan skin stones, the regular skin stones, the artifact boxes, the caskets, the epic and the rare and lesser, whatever you want to call them, caskets or whatever they're called, the sparks of power, the artifact keys, the Hydra coins. We got some big money blue balls in here. It's worth $10. Again, no golden horns. Scott K is about those golden horns life. It's worth $10, but that doesn't make it a mandatory purchase, right? So I got a bunch of skin stones. They're like a bunch of skin stones, actually. A lot of gold, but not that much gold. Like I said, I haven't looked at this before, but everybody's saying that it's like 10 to 15% less. But what I'm curious, and what I'm curious for those of you that have looked into this already, there's a lot of Titan skin stones in here. A lot, actually. Good amount. Here's 10,000, 2,000. Here's 4,000 up here. 8,000 right here. Is it that this is overall less good, or are they tweaking some of the rewards? Are they increasing some of the currency in some places? Are they increasing some of the other rewards in favor of decreasing some of the more popular rewards? Is this truly less value than it was before, which is less value than the month before that? The casket after end of the pass is not epic anymore? Okay. I bought it in September, then skipped October, and then bought it in November, and now we'll skip in December. Only thing I want is the Titan skins and the artifact coins. The freeway is just stupid. You spend too much resources for nothing. Yeah. They took away the golden horns. Christopher, I don't know why they did that. I don't know why they did. But for those of you watching the replay, if you haven't seen this screenshot yet, I'm going to share it into the mobile event channel on my Discord. I'll pin it there. It's a good amount of rewards for $10. I'm going to buy it. I've been buying it every month. Between the Titan skin stones, artifact coins, and hero skin stones alone, I believe it is worth the $10 pass. I agree. I think it's a great value for $10. What do you get? 30 artifact keys. You have Titan summoning spheres. It looks like 37 big money blue balls. A lot of glyphs. I saw a comment while I was preparing for this live stream. I saw a comment that they wish that they had gray artifact boxes. You can see here that we have like the violet artifact box right there. You have here's the orange one, and there's a blue one right there. Somebody was asking for a gray box. Would you guys be interested in having gray artifact boxes? I know that I have trouble leveling up gray artifacts. I seem to go through droughts of them, like just extreme droughts. A Stig says you need to put a value to each reward and then compare month to month. I agree that they're just tweaking items, so they're likely believing they're maintaining the same value for the cost. $10. I think someone in the Discord said that it was like an $86 value. Those are the big skin stone chests, not the small ones. Okay, Scott, that's cool. That does not mean that the value is equal for the individual player. I still buy. So that's another thing. That's another great point that Stig brings up, is the valuation of these items aren't the same for everyone, right? Somebody that doesn't quite have all of their Titan summoned or at absolute star is going to place a higher value on these Titan soulstone chests than somebody like me who already has them all and is just gonna convert them over to gold. Like, I would just prefer to have gold at that point. So along with this, we have the quests. Here's the first 5 days of the quests. And looking at these, I believe the values are the same. It might even be exactly the same as last month. So every day you have 4 feats that you have to complete. Complete one heroic mission. You can complete it 12 times. You get a total XP of 1,980. For 165 XP for each completion, open one artifact chest up to 15 times, 160 XP each, so on and so on. The difficult ones are going to continue to be the 170 Titanites and getting soul stones of any hero. 90 soul stones of a hero is going to be a lot. Fortunately, you don't get much per, so I believe those two are going to be the difficult ones. Like the really, really difficult ones. Soul Stones of Heroes, Gift of the Elements, Open Chests and Outland. Opening 8 chests and Outland is going to require buying 3 days worth. Buying 3 chests if you can defeat 5 bosses in a given day. Battle the Hydra, fight 1 time in the Grand Arena. Some of these are really easy. Some of these are more difficult. Day 11 through 15, we have, you know, a lot of the repeats. Pause the video if you want, take screenshots. Open three heroic chest, one sucks. Yeah, yeah, that one's gonna suck. Though those, let's see, is that, that's not on this one. Open one chest in Outland, strike down the highwayman, begin expedition. Open one chest in the tower. This is a difficult one too, since for free you can only open 15 chests, which means you're gonna have to open 10 additional chests. And then finally 21 through 25, here we go. 25 days of the battle pass. As far as I know, being completely free to play, you can get to rank 66, I think, 67. I believe it's mid 60s. I never complete all the quests and still make it to the end and beyond, hit 93 this time. Yeah, that's what I was saying, Cinder. Even without being really, really aggressive and completing every single one of these, you should be able to collect just about everything that you want, if not everything that you want and then some. Now, you're gonna have to pay that extra $10 in order to get the second row of rewards on here, of course, for the Golden Pass. Definitely gonna have to do that. But aside from that, I mean, it is what it is.